What is there more to say about Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, one of the greatest composers in the history of classical music? He was an early child prodigy, had a really prolific career, more than 600 works that were cataloged. He worked on almost every genre there is: symphonies, chamber music, piano sonatas, violin sonatas, and of course opera. Opera was one of his biggest things. He toured extensively through Europe with his father and his sister, and this really helped in his education as a musician. He went to Italy and France, and this was all so important so he would gather more knowledge about how to play the music.